Adult-oriented businesses are now allowed in the city of Roswell. The city council has voted to approve an ordinance which sets regulations on everything from adult arcades and stores to strip clubs. Right now, there are no adult-oriented businesses in the city, and counselors won't say if anyone has expressed interest in opening one. But under the ordinance, these businesses would have to be at least 750 feet away from schools and churches.